from a beautiful country called Spain, and this is our fourth. This is our fourth show out of 15 here in Southwest fucking Southwest. Sorry about the delay. I don't know what was that. Are you having fun? Are you having a good time? Great. Then I go straight to music because sometimes I chat too much and it doesn't help.
Thank you. boy from South Bay is actually from Austin. This is our take on
Beyonce. Yeah. So, maybe Beyonce, thank you for coming.
The next song is a song from the last album we released, which is not the new album we've been working very hard on. But it's a very short song, and it's a song that came out after, like, we were asked a million times by interviewers. So how do you think to be there in the band? And if we might as well do a song, so we don't have to reply to that. And we always like to dedicate this song to the girls, women, and non-binary people that are here with us, because it's not so common to have a platform and to be able to yell at people. To be fair, it feels kind of good, so we want to share that. There is a girl band from, they're I think from 15 to 18, and apparently they've been looking out for us, and we just bumped into their parents actually at Whole Foods, and they were like, if you come to the show, they would love it. And we came, and they were like, yeah. Sabotage, and they were so good, so fun. Thank you.
one guitar and two vocals, because it's the way we write the songs, and we thought it was a good idea. Sometimes it turns out good, sometimes I don't do the tempo really well, but
I will never blame you.
Anyway, it's gonna be just like very, very raw, and it's the way a song is born for us. So we thought it was kind of special to share it with y'all. Yeah, you know, sometimes it's true.
If you know, you know.